friends, in today's video you'll learn to transform dupatta into poncho. It consists of whole lot of fabric and can very easily be unflattering or a way too casual. But when they are worn the right way, ponchos are amazing and become something that every girl should own at least once. So let's get started. First of all, fold your dupatta to the half. Once you are done, give it another fold. In this way. Then take one of your old poncho and fold it to the half. Place it on dupatta. Make sure close end of dupatta and poncho are facing each other so that you can obtain shape of poncho. Cut it accordingly. Once it's done, now we are going to cut neck. I am going to take 4 cm from this side. And 2.5 cm from this side. And now make cut for neck. Now hem edges of poncho with simply giving straight stitch. With the help of sewing machine, if you have one, or you can also use thread and needle. For this, fold about 1/4 inch of edge inside, fold one more time and secure it with all pin and then give it a straight stitch. I'll be stitching this lace also on edges of poncho. Going to give straight stitch on both sides to obtain separate armholes. I am using my poncho to take measurement. Difference between two armholes is 16 cm and for armhole it is 8 cm. Same measurement I am going to take on this dupatta poncho too. Now mark points on dupatta and give it a straight stitch. Actually, ponchos are rectangular fabric with a hole in the middle for neck. But we have given stitches for armhole. This makes it easy to carry poncho comfortably. This also dismisses the flaw like carrying purse while wearing one. Hang the purse over the poncho, the ample underarm fabric bunches. Apparently, this look is comfortable and comforting. Hope you will try this. Thank you for watching and do subscribe my channel.